I've been living with breast cancer for 20 years, and it's important to me that my daughter and granddaughter never have to go through this awful disease. That's why I'm working hard as a Breast Cancer Deadline 2020 advocate. My fellow Iowa advocates and I have convinced all of the Iowa congressional representatives and senators, both Republicans and Democrats, to co-sponsor the Accelerating the End of Breast Cancer Act. Additionally, just because we asked over 7 state and city policymakers and over 30 local healthcare and education organizations, plus many businesses, have endorsed Breast Cancer Deadline 2020. I've made a commitment to Breast Cancer Deadline 2020, and I'm taking action. If I can do it, I know you can do it too.